is a fight that may very well be an all-out brawl between Mike Tyson and Iron Mike Tyson. Born in Brooklyn, New York, Iron Mike Tyson, the youngest boxer to win the WBC, WBA, and IBF heavyweight titles at just over 20 years old. He also holds the record for the fastest junior Olympic knockout, a fight he won in just 8 seconds.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl, and if he does go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
Mike Tyson is set for tonight's fight. The baddest man on the planet is making his way to the octagon. Iron Mike Tyson, the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, won his first 19 professional bouts by knockout and is set to take the UFC by storm.
This guy has a chin made of iron, Mike. He stays very composed in the pocket, and we've seen him eat some tremendous shots and keep coming. If this ends up turning into a slugfest, there's a very good chance he'll come out the winner on the other end.
Mike Tyson enters the octagon, ready to go to battle in the UFC's heavyweight division. Tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Tyson is 23. Tyson is 37. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight. He can't quite be 9 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of New York. And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Mike Tyson! And with the attributes, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready.
Here we go. 3-round fight. Joe Iron Mike, the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, one of the greatest boxers of all time, a dynamic finisher. Some of his biggest knockouts came against Michael Spinks, Donovan Ruddock, and Trevor Burbick. And Joe, he's gonna look to keep this fight standing and force his opponent to strike with one of the greatest of all time.
Oh, nice.
Flying all over the place early, big shot.
He blocks the punch.
Very slow and methodical.
Nicely done, he slipped the punch.
Good punches.
He pushes the body shot away.
Looking for an angle.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Big right hand.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Nice jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh!
How good is this?
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big shot again.
Nasty shot to the body. And he's looking for that left. Oh! Solid straight left.
Yeah.
blocked him with that right hand.
He's got him hurt.
He tagged
him.
From the top. Now he's in full guard.
Control the hands. Control the hands. Watch yourself.
Final minute of round one.
Grab the wrist. Grab the wrist.
Oh, oh, nice uppercut.
Man, he just missed.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh!
Oh, he's got to finish it right here.
Wow! They are on their feet.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And let's see if we could get a better look at that from this angle.
Have a seat. Listen, that was a tough round. But we got another one coming up. I think you can still pull us out. But all you just do is stay away from it for a while.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Ready, fight. Ready.
And we start round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
Big uppercut. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big right hand.
That right hand. Hard left hand. Powerful right hand.
Ah, nice straight punch. Avoided.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
There's a big left hand. He connects with the left.
I'm on that takedown now.
What a jab. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Damaging left hand.
Powerful left hand. Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Big right hand.
Under 90 seconds left in the round. Nice slip of the left. That one blocked.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
That's a solid punch by Tyson. He's able to slip the left. Tyson with the lead hook.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with. Big left hand.
Solid right hand. Nice jab by Tyson. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
The lovely Ariani here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here we go, 5 minutes remains in the fight.
Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
There's a good jab.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, big right hand. Counter with the straight left. Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight. Under 3 minutes now. Tyson with the good straight. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
They clinch. They separate from the clinch.
And huge strikes now. Precise jab by Tyson. Man, he did a good job blocking that solid body shot. Mike Tyson's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Tyson with the right that connects.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Hard hook.
Big right hand. Seconds. Big uppercut there.
Big straight punch.
15 seconds.
Oh, huge uppercut. Has that big uppercut.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
They go the distance. What an outstanding fight. Let's take a look at our fight replay.
Round one, great accuracy on that shot. A lot of great striking throughout this fight. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. Round three, and this punch sneaks through to score.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest, 29-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Iron Mike Tyson!
Mike Tyson, your winner by unanimous decision.